go out and they come in. Covenant, on the landing above us. Life pods are launching. We should hurry. The Covenant are destroying the ring. They really don't want us on that ring. Warning, blast doors closing. We have to use the ship's maintenance access ways. Follow the nav point. It will lead you to an opening. Detecting Covenant movement outside the access ways. Activating motion tracker. Let's find a safe exit. We're too close. We need to find another route. Motion tracker shows all clear. Wait. We need to get through that door, but it's been damaged by an explosion. Analyze. The door's control mechanism is offline. It's taken a lot of damage. You should be able to bash it open with the butt of your weapon. Looks like the Covenant wanted to catch you napping.
Ah!
damage to the superstructure is extensive. I don't know how much more abuse the Autumn can take. Get aboard before it launches! Now would be a very good time to leave.
Punch it.
Ah, sir. We're disengaged, going for minimum safe distance.
We're gonna make it, aren't we, sir? I don't wanna die out here.
Look!
What is that thing, Lieutenant?
Hell if I know, but we're landing on it.
The Autumn! She's been hit!
I knew it! The Autumn's accelerating. Keyes is going in manual.
Heads up, everyone. This is it. We're entering the ring's atmosphere in 5.
You sure you wouldn't rather take a seat?
We'll be fine.
If I still had fingers, they'd be crossed.
We're coming in too fast!
Chief? Chief, can you hear me? At last. Are you all right? Can you move? The others. The impact. There's nothing we can do. Warning. I've detected multiple Covenant dropships on approach. I recommend moving into those hills. If we're lucky, the Covenant will believe that everyone aboard this lifeboat died in a crash. Alert! Covenant dropship inbound! They must be looking for survivors. I recommend immediate evasion. I'm reading a lifeboat beacon over the next hill. We should check to see if there are any survivors.
Trying to flank us!